top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businessmen.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
In the world, for both compact cameras as well as DSLRs. And this is a result of all the technologies that we have developed over the years, as mentioned by Kobayashi-san. And putting all these technologies to create the best products, and specifically the best cameras in this regard. And today we are introducing some interesting products. Two of the products are direct derivative of the 5D. The EOS 5D was launched 10 years ago. So this, we are celebrating the 10th anniversary of the EOS 5D series. When the EOS 5D was launched in 2005, it was a breakthrough product because it was the most affordable full-frame camera at the time. 3 years later, in 2008, we introduced the EOS 5D Mark II. And this product created another breakthrough because it became the catalyst for video in DSLR cameras. At that time, nobody even thought of capturing video on a DSLR camera. But today, it is almost a given that you can have video on a, and not only video, but HD video or 4K video on a DSLR camera. And then in 2012, we introduced the EOS 5D Mark III, which raised the bar for performance in a full-frame camera. And today, the 5D Mark III is seen as a de facto camera for many, many events. And especially here in India, we have been told that in a lot of weddings, the wedding photographers, those who use a EOS 5D Mark III,